It's not as if I'm like creating an instrument to produce a specific sound, but I want to create an instrument that then allows me, when I make music, to really get specific about the sounds. So it's like always a continuing challenge.